Hello everyone, welcome to another video of Power Motoring. In today's video, I will explain about child safety lock. Sometimes some of the customers come to our showroom or to workshop and says this particular door is not opening from the inside. When they try to open from the inside, this particular door is not opening and it's possible to open the same door from outside door handles. This is not a complaint or this is not an error in our car. This is just a safety feature which is called as child safety lock. So let's check what is a child safety lock. Most of the times manufacturers advise our customers to make our children sit in the rear seat of a vehicle, because many of the times when accidents comes, children will be more safer in the rear seats. So that's why the manufacturer recommends to sit children in the rear seat of a car. So when the children are seated in the rear seat of a car, then there is a chance that they may open the door or they may try to open the door. So in order to protect them from opening this door and in order to protect from the accident that may cause due to the accidental opening of the rear door, manufacturers have provided a lock which is called as child safety lock. So if you put the lock on, only the door can be operated from the outside. So that is called the child lock. Now we will test how this child lock works. Here you can see the lock and there is an arrow to the right side, and below that you can see a stick. This is the lock. This stick is the lock. When we move the stick to the right side, then lock is on, and when we move the lock to the left side, lock is unlocked. So let's test how this works, and before testing that we have to open the rear windows of the car, because when we seated inside the car we cannot open the door with the child safety lock on. So let's roll down the windows of rear door. So now I am turning on my car. And now I have opened the rear door. Now we will turn on the lock. Here we will turn on the lock. Okay. Now I will sit in the rear seat. Now you can see the door handle inside. I am trying to open from the inside. No, it's not opening. But if I try from the outside, it will easily open. You can see it's not opening from the inside, but it's easily openable from the outside door handle. So this is how child safety lock works, so that children sitting inside the car cannot open the rear door from inside door handle. Now I am unlocking the child safety lock. Now once again closing the door and trying to open. It's easily opening. This is how this child safety lock works. So I hope today's video was helpful to you and it was informative to you. So if you like this video, please support my channel by subscribing to my channel and please press on the bell icon on the right side. Thank you and bye bye.